International Journal of Health Policy and Management. Quality and speed are our culture and the keys to our success. Welcome to the audio summary section of the International Journal of Health Policy and Management.
Hello. I'm on my way to one of two hospitals located in this street, and the hospitals have just one entrance door each, and the street is always busy and high traffic like now. I'm not sure how long I shall stay here to reach the hospitals.
Hello again. Now far from that high traffic street in my office, I discuss about the editorial I wrote in the journal. This editorial, I stated about the strategic fault made in the establishment of accreditation systems in developing countries. I think the accreditation systems and the Olympic Games have something in common. They have some similarities, because in both events, the participants try to reach some standards or records. Sure, a typical person like me cannot attend the Olympic Games because he or she is not fit enough for passing the qualification or qualifying standards. I believe that the accreditation system also fits for hospitals that have passed a basic level of standards. Such standards should be checked through the licensing procedure first when the hospital is established. If hospitals lack such basic standards, for example, suitable setting, separate entrance door for their emergencies, clinics and staff, or separate and independent emergency department building, then they should not get licensed. They should not get admitted for admitting patients. However, in my country and probably some developing countries as well, hospitals are licensed with the same problems I discussed, with basic and very fundamental shortcomings, and they cannot get rid of this kind of shortcomings after getting license, because they have started working, admitting patients, and they cannot stop their activities. This kind of problems cannot be solved in many cases, and those hospitals and their patients suffer from this kind of shortcomings, and the accreditation system cannot do anything about them. The accreditation systems just can give less scores or less stars to hospitals, but the system cannot force them for solving the problem, because in many cases there is no solution in this situation. In the model I suggested in this editorial, I recommended that the policymakers in health sector in developing countries first focus on licensing procedure. They should focus on licensing hospitals first. They should make sure that all basic standards are passed in hospitals, and then license them and allow them to work. Then they can work on certification mechanism. Certification can work in improving the quality culture in hospitals and then make them ready for accreditation programs. Then, therefore, the accreditation system is some policy that can be made at the third step. First, we should start with licensing, then certificating, and then accrediting hospitals. Thank you very much, and thanks for my colleague, Mr. Khadivi, for this film.